I have seen the Lukang murals. I thought they were amazing, very powerful. I'd never seen anything like those before in Tibetan art. There is this idea that these images should be kept secret.
I want to recreate this meditation room. It's three pieces of canvas. The largest one is 27 feet by 10 and a half feet. The second one is 23 feet by 9.5 feet. Then the other one is 13 feet. My dream for that painting is that it travels around the world, calling all sane beings to this space to come and meditate. That's my contribution of how to bring peace in this planet.
At present, there are no other living mandala artists or living Tibetan painters represented at the V&A. Romeo Shrestha is the sole living artist from that tradition.
Romeo connects the ancient wisdom with modern life.
It's like bringing the best traditional Tibetan things to a modern world. It was amazing.
The colors, the spirit, the delicate strokes of the brush, they are so universal. There is a Buddhist tradition there, but that Buddhist tradition is underpinned by universal spirit. And that is the gift and the quality of Romeo Shrestha.
My name is Romeo Shrestha. I was born in Kathmandu. Now I live in Kerala.